In today's video, we're going to be taking a look at background sounds on the iPhone. With background sounds, what we're able to do is play sounds on our iPhone in the background. As an example, what I'm able to do here is play dark noise. I can also play rain or a stream, and it'll just play in the background. Now, how am I going to be demoing this? I'm going to demo this with iOS 17 on an iPhone 14. And you're going to see how we can easily access this through the Control Center. Now, with iOS 18, Apple did change how you edit the Control Center. So I'll have a video on how background sounds work with iOS 18 when iOS 18 is released, or shortly thereafter. So this is going to be demoed with iOS 17. The last thing I want to mention is, if you like what you see here, stick around to the end. I'll have a little bit more about me and how you can support my efforts or help support my efforts in creating these videos. All right, let's get to how background sounds work on an iPhone with iOS 17. Let's go over to my iPhone. The first thing that we're going to do is take a look at where we can find these background sounds settings for it. I'll show you a shortcut how you can access this through the Control Center later on in the video. But let's first take a look at where this is at. The way that we do that is we have to go over to our Settings app. This is an accessibility setting. So I tap on Settings. And then what we do is we swipe up until we get to Accessibility here. Under Accessibility, you're going to see that this is buried here a little bit. Under Accessibility, now what we need to do is we need to swipe up until we find Audio and Visual. Again, I'll show you how you can easily access this through the Control Center shortly. So now I tap on Audio and Visual. And what you're going to see here is background sounds, and they are turned off. So let's go ahead and tap on this. And now we can see we can easily turn it on and off through here. I can also set the sound of it. Right now it's set to dark noise, but when I tap on that, I can go and set it to bright noise, I can set it to ocean, rain, stream, and with iOS 18 we have a few more sounds in there. So I just set what I want it to be here, and then I go over to back, and then I can also set what I want it to do when media is playing. Do I want it to be in the background? So if you're watching a video or listening to music, you can even have this playing in the background at a much quieter level. And then the last thing we can do is we can set it to stop the sounds when the screen is locked. So those are our different settings for this. And again, they're in your accessibility. As you saw, they're a little bit buried. So how can we easily access this, change the sounds without having to go through all of these different menus here? Well, we do that through the Control Center. Basically, what we need to do is we need to add a control to our Control Center. We can customize the Control Center. So how do we do that? Well, we just tap on Control Center here. I'm in the Settings app. I'm just in the root level of the Settings app. And when I tap on Control Center, you're going to see that I have included controls. These are the controls that are in my Control Center currently. And then below that, we have more controls. These are the controls that I can add. So if we look here, you're going to see that I have a control called Hearing. This is the one that we need to add. So if you haven't added it yet, I'm just going to remove it. And now we can see it is under my more controls. So it is not in my Control Center. So when I swipe down to get to my Control Center, and I do that just by pulling down here on the right side. Again, this is an iPhone 14 with Face ID, so I just swipe down there. You're going to see that I do not have a control there for hearing, so I can't add my background sounds. But when I go and add hearing here, just tap on the green plus, watch what happens. It adds it to my included controls, so I'm done here. I can actually get out of my Control Center. It's all set. And now, or I should say my Settings app, now all I have to do is just swipe down to get to my Control Center. You're going to see I have a new control here, and that is the hearing control. When I tap on that control, you're going to see that I have background sounds, and I can easily access this. When I tap on that, what I'm able to do is set which sound I want to hear. I can change the volume of it. I can even go and set or access the background settings easily. I tap on this and it'll take me directly to those settings, so I don't have to go through that nested loop in the accessibility. So basically, to turn on your background sounds, you select your sound. I have it set for dark noise. Now all I need to do is just tap on the ear here, and when I do, take a listen. You're going to hear background sounds. So now it's just playing dark noise in the background. I want to turn it off. Just tap on this again. And now it is off. So let's go and put the ocean in the background. So I tap on ocean here. And I'm going to turn this down slightly so it's not so loud. So I just slide this over here. And now I tap on this. And you can hear the ocean there. Let's go ahead and make it a little bit louder. Let's drag this up. And now what I'm able to do is just close this control center. It'll continue playing in the background. And when I need to turn it off, I just go back over to the control center, tap on that control, and then I tap on this. And now the background sounds are no longer playing. So that's how we work with background sounds on the iPhone. Again, this is with iOS 17. They changed it up slightly with iOS 18, how you can add it to your control center. Basically, they changed how you edit the control center in iOS 18. So if you're using iOS 18, it's going to change just a little bit. And I'll have a video on that later on when iOS 18 comes out. So that's how we work with background sounds on the iPhone. Now again, if you do like this video, what you may want to do is subscribe to it. You could like it. You could even click on the bell or tap on the bell to receive notifications when I receive new videos. If you want to learn more, you can also go over to danstutorials.com. I do have over 2,100 videos there. It is a membership-based site. All the videos you can view for free, but if you do become a member, you're helping support a small business. And what I will do for you is I'll take out all of the ads on the videos, and you have access to my Ask Me Anythings. These are live webinars. I also have classes on a regular basis. So if you like what you see here, check out danstutorials.com. So that's how we work with background sounds on the iPhone.